been a little while since I played this, but yeah, Backsarge's Heroes 2. Okay, so I think I've got like 10, 11 more missions to go in this game, and that's it. But yeah.
Oh, guards, guards, I want those.
And those, sir?
Yes, little man.
Those.
They will be my elite shock troopers. Nothing will stop us.
Somebody make me a sandwich.
We have a big day tomorrow. Someone make me a sandwich.
Colonel, Vicky and I just had a horrible thought, sir.
If this serum can reverse the effects of plastrification, what's to prevent them from finding and reviving Plastron?
Well, we may have this wall wrapped up before they can find him.
What? What? How?
Oh, we've just verified information taken from an informant that identifies the location of Field Marshal Tannenberg. If we capture him,
who's this informant? I have Zany myself, gentlemen. And gentlemen, my name is Bridget Blue, intelligence operative for the Blue Resistance. And who are you, my rugged darling?
Sergeant Sock. Sergeant Park.
We will assault.
Like I said last episode, same song, same Sarge, same. I don't blame you. That was me last fucking episode. I fought Haruka. Remember? Mommy Haruka? You remember that? Well, if you haven't seen my last Simon Kagura video, watch it. It was amazing. In fact, watch my entire playthrough so far. Okay, I remember there's one guy waiting that way for me. Like, right behind the fucking wall with a flamethrower. Good to go. Yeah, I don't need to aim for those ones. Oh, there's a health pack here? Cool. Now I know that if I need it.
All right, move out.
Yeah, I'm gonna need the machine gun ammo. 100% gonna need that. Vic, get out of my fucking way, dude. Yeah, again, these optional objectives, again, they're optional, so I don't have to do them. But, nope. Oh, I got him? Oh, okay. Huh. All right, I'll take it. I mean, I didn't complete the optional objective, but again, it's optional, so I don't have to do it. Yeah, now we fight alongside Colonel Grimm again. Again, not only do I have to play the PS1 version of the game, which is what I'm playing, but I also have to play the N64 version, because there's a level exclusive to just the N64 version, so yeah. Yeah, I'm going back to the armory. Fuck that. I'm not dealing with that. mortar, yes. That's definitely something I can use. How many shots do I have? I have 8.
Good to go.
Eight shots with a mortar. Yeah, this is when the game starts to get hard. As if it wasn't hard enough already. This is a mission where the game starts to get hard. Now to get that flamethrower. We'll be right back. Nah, I think I'm going health right now. What the fuck? Where did he even go? Okay. I have no idea where he just kind of disappeared. I'm invincible. Fuck it. I'm invincible, and I've got infinite ammo. Fuck it. Yeah, because I don't want to sit through this again. I really don't. I'm not sure if Grimm is invincible as well or not, but if he is, makes everything so much easier. Yeah, cause this mission is obnoxious. I'm sure you don't want to sit through this for like a long period of time. Okay, go this way. Yeah, because even if I did make it through that without him dying and me dying, yeah, those two were going to kill me. 100% they were going to kill me. Thank you. Okay, so I don't go that way. Go this way then. Really? That's all I had to do? Wow. Okay.
Sergeant Hawk, take your men through that portal and find Blastro. It's our only chance. Time to crash their party.
Can I get another weapon? Think Scorch. Oh, that's bullshit. Yeah, put a gun that has a fucking bazooka somewhere I can't find him. Cool. Thanks, game. Fuck you! Got stuck to a wall, man. That's stupid. I got stuck to a wall. It feels so... Still a good game, but just controls weird. I don't know, it just feels weird. Yeah, I'm fucking done. I know I said, like, I think it was my testing video. I said I wasn't gonna, like, try to cheat too much. But at this point, like, yeah, that mission, yeah, I was obviously gonna fucking die real quick. I think I'm gonna end it here. How long have I been recording? I have no idea. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here, so thanks for watching. I know I cheated a bit in this video, but obviously you saw the shit I was gonna have to deal with, so yeah. Say, do me what you will, whatever. But yeah, I'm done. Thanks for watching.